You're all right, chaps. Got a lift?
No, it's one.
If you've got it.
That's it.
So stop, it's not, no, it's not compatible.
Not compatible, okay.
The problem we had was that the viewfinder, it's got much warmer in here with the lights on, and the viewfinder shows signs of dying. It's getting darker. The board, instead of being round in it, is now egg shaped. It's all the geometry that's gone. Brian Summers, who miraculously produced another lens for me yesterday, works, said he's got another viewfinder in there. His track car as well. Brought it in, but unfortunately the plug reads came off something else, it doesn't fit. So we tried to fit it, took this one off, put it back in. And for 5 minutes it worked much better, but now it seems to be where it was. But if all else fails, we could get a monitor just down here and plug it out where it happens. If it comes to it, we'll have to try that. Have a map.